I'll give it a shot. Very well.
Me, Zirel, Minthara, whoever you are, leave. I shall carry out General Form's will alone.
Looks like there's a temple under this place. And something deadly sealed inside it. An open tomb. Empty. Not ominous in the slightest. Step carefully. There's a trap. Nothing. I must have been disarmed. There's a trap.
That disc must be the way forward.
Where will it bring us, though? Something over there.
Very eyes. The Dark Lady guided me here. She wanted me to find this place.
Shar's warriors must not be caught, must not be tricked. Only loss awaits the unworthy.
A voice. Is that Shar herself who speaks?
Let's see. Avoid that trap.
Is that blood? No, never mind.
No time to dally. Have to keep pushing.
Welcome, child. Follow my voice and prove your worth.
Best avoid that trap. I'd better take a peek.
Shaped by shadow as it is, Shar and architecture has a kind of beauty to it.
Beautifully intimidating. This place was meant...
You do not belong here.
Your mind upends. Somehow, in the decayed soup of this creature's brain, a tadpole lives. Another presence nurtures it, manipulates it like a puppet.
You plunder! You meddle! You upset my plans. Leave!
Bones! They are more than bones.
More than flesh. More than skin, blood, hair, and piss. They are more. They are mine. Now leave before... Stupid worm-infested cockhead! You have awoken the shadows! My forces are split. The defenses are thin! Rally on me. A wall of bone and blade against the darkness. Now! Step by step.
Jimmy on the go.
Hmm.
Don't waste a step.
Tormentor.
That's it.
Got to press on.